yeah. More Sonic Frontiers. So I went through the entire map and got all of the wrenches I could find. Apart from the small islands. So we have 287. But first, more Big the Cat. Now this we will wake up Tails.
Hey, Sonic.
Welcome back.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh wow, he sold out on his memory tokens. And fish. Chwa. Crab people, crab people. Okay, we're just gonna fast forward from now on. So we'll be back once I can reach that crab again. Okay, and we're back. We're completely looped around now.
Would you like to try?
So let's trade our tokens. Alright, then we need to buy cocos. Red seeds of power. Thank you. receipts of the fence. Not with best out our money.
Would you like to try?
Okay, let's return to the islands. Can I fast travel without the map? Yes. Nice. Nearly maxed out power. Okay, and... to this one here. And my speed is 42. Another skill up. Loop kick. Alright, that's that. Spin slash. Wow, that sound. And then recovery smash. It might have been useful to have at the start. Let's find Tails. Freedom!
In my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and... let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos Emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
Someone's getting a conscience. We've unlocked cross slash.
You are the key. Be
empowered. Yay, we've unlocked all skills.
Technique.
Okay, first things first. Let us hunt down the guardians. Because we need their gears to unlock the portals. Well, I got up the mountain. That noise. Too bad we don't see the corruption on Sonic while he's running around. Alright, let's kill a spider. This is not what I was expecting. Killed that one there because that was that shinobi we saw earlier. Next guardian is over here. It's the big boy. Maximus. No, I can't get on it. See, I thought it'd be hard. Why did that bounce all the way over there? Right, next guardian. See that one there. Can I teleport? No. There'd be one on top here. There's a spider on the mountain. Second spider defeated. Here's my prize. And there's another one over here. And there's two up here. Look at the one in the far back, and then we work our way back down to that island. Squid. I need to wait for her to get close to the ground. There's another fortress over there, but it's across the bridge. I won't be able to reach it. Yeah, that fortress is on the far side of the bridge. I won't be able to do that until later on. What's over here? Oh, that excavator. Over here. He's taking off. I think that's all the Titans now. Yeah, that's all the Titans apart from the one up here. Might as well do this portal mission. There's one port mission to get the Chaos Symbol and it tells the story on the road. Drifting stuff, he could have just done the light speed dash. Anyway. I'll come back and do this one later for the S rank. Call that there and do the rest of the port missions later. Yeah.